Damián Mendoza.
Hello, my name is Damián Mendoza.
Y mi esposa María Teresa de los Santos.
And this is my wife María Teresa de los Santos.
Soy pastor de la iglesia El Triunfo.
I'm the pastor of the church The Triumph.
Tenemos 4 años ya trabajando en este lugar.
We have been ministering in this place for 4 years now.
Y pues muy agradecidos con Dios por todo lo que ha hecho Casas por Cristo con nosotros.
And we are very grateful, you know, towards God for all that Casas por Cristo Ministry has done for us.
Porque vienen muchos niños y adolescentes y es necesario subir a los niños a mi casa, a mi cocina, y a los adolescentes a veces darles clases afuera.
You know, we have a need for this home, this place. We have several children and some of our teenagers, and we have to give or have a Sunday church, a Sunday school at his kitchen in his home. And the teenagers, the ones that are a little bit older, they have a Sunday school right out there in the yard. You know, and the weather is bad during this day, this month.
Ya ahorita un milagro.
You know, right now for us, you know, it would be really need a miracle.
Se perdió la solicitud, se quedaron sin audio. Ya sería un milagro.
You know, for us, you know, when we received this this home, you know, it would really be like a miracle. For some reason or another, it has taken a long time. An application was lost or whatever, and past interview there was no audio. So you know, it would really mean for us, you know, that this would be a miracle from God.